It's a bad spot, man. My drive shaft fell out. Don't look good, does it?
I'll be back.
Okay. We'll need some bars. Look. Can you see a U-joint there?
Yeah.
And a U-joint there? Danny's gonna go get some bars. If we hold it, oh, it slid pretty good. It stopped me pretty quick. Yeah, this probably is holding
it in. All right, okay, put that up there against there.
Yeah.
Put there.
Right, right. Going. You probably won't notice it.
Yeah, once the steam is running.
No, you won't notice it. Yeah. It'll spring.
Just bring your engine up slow.
Because it's loose. Okay. It's loose track and it'll move.
Yeah. When it doesn't lose, it moves too much, you drop it on the ground.
Well,
it feels like it's pretty tight though.
All right, let's see.
I've been down, my wife says that gives her a bigger kick, and she sees all the old guys get out their fires and their boxes and their boxes and all this stuff, and they're all under chasing around putting the steamer back up.
Okay. Well, that pulls pretty good. Only thing we gotta watch is when we go down the hill to stop. Okay. It won't go no faster than this. my drive shaft. I dropped both my drive shafts out of that. That's your old 62 reporting car.
Channel 62, Channel 62, Channel 62.
No problem. Hey, buddy. Backing up. He's backing up. Oh, he's probably going to turn a different switch, isn't he? Okay. Because we had to go in the yard to separate our train, because we got three of them hooked together. Petro 062 reporting for Channel 62. How to drop two drive shafts and be done for the weekend.
Channel 62. Channel